How does that type of game affect how you play them? Does it change how you have to approach things?
Not really. I just had to be more physical. I don't like
it. Where did you see the breakdowns? You guys had the 12-point lead. What happened in that stretch for you guys?
I just couldn't get stops. Yeah, they just went on a run to 10 or run or something like that. We just couldn't get stops towards the end.
Vernon, second half, obviously they're big man. Oliver Saar had like 15 points before the game went to overtime. What are some things he did well that made it hard for y'all to stop him inside?
Him just getting deep position in the post. He got a deep position and he just couldn't do anything about it, really.